Hello everyone, today we're gonna make some white and wholemeal baps, very soft bread. You can make sandwich with it, you can make anything, toasted sandwich. It's quite nice and it's got a nice flavor, better than what you buy in a supermarket basically, and it's very easy to do. So basically in a mixer again. So we need so we're gonna need some plain flour. Okay, so plain flour, we go for 1,000, a kilo, 130 gram, really. If you want a small batch, you can do it. This will make around 24 baps. So that's 1,130 gram of plain flour. Then a little bit of wholemeal flour. 520. It gives a nice grain to the dough, you know, it's less boring basically and a bit more flavor again. So 520. Oops. There. So that's the flour into the mixing bowl. Then you have 26 grams of salt. There. And then the liquid and the yeast. Forgot the yeast. Fresh yeast, 65 grams. Voilà, fresh yeast. Then in this one, so for the softness, I put some milk. So 800 grams of whole milk. Semi-skim could do the job, but you know, whole milk is always better. There. Okay, so 260 water, this noise makes you want to go for a wee, eh? Ah, I can't resist. Okay, 260, chick chick chick, and olive oil. 80 grams. It helps for the softness as well, the oil, and the flavor because it's extra virgin oil. We don't want to lose any drop of that one. So I scrape the bowl, hein, really. It's gone quite lumpy, it's nearly set, it's so cold here. There we go. Just ready to mix, really now. The hook. So every dough with hook, yeah. So we give like 10 minutes on the first speed. And then once the first spin's gone, 10 minutes, 5 minutes on second speed, and that's it. Okay, so now it's been 10 minutes on the first speed, so we're gonna put second speed for 5 minutes. And then be ready. Okay, timer ready, so now it's been 5 minutes on second speed. So basta, it's ready. Chick, 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 chick. So we're gonna take it over to the wooden bench and shape it, let it prove, and then we make our babs. Little babs. Yeah. Nice and soft. Ready to boil. Okay, so there we go. So we're gonna cut it, you know, for a good size of babs, 110 gram each bowl. Okay. So it's, yeah, it's a beautiful dough, it's very soft. So you can tell, you know, that your sandwich is gonna be so amazing. If you want to give it a bit more flavor to your sandwich, which you should, it doesn't need much, but because it's already smelling very nice. But you could just leave your dough here with a cloth, let it mature, let it prove once, and then flap it over, fold it down, and then you shape it, and you know, it will increase the flavor of your dough, like kind of a more mature dough. But this ladder is fine. So yeah, I think it makes 24. Okay. Yeah, so then you boil all of them. Okay, so now we're gonna just roll them slightly. So come back to the first one, your bowl. Hop. Okay, we're gonna stick them in a prover now, they're all rolled. So a prover between 25 and 30 degrees. At home, in a, you know, ambient temperature with a cloth like that, it doesn't dry on top. At home, it's fine, it proves as well. Okay. Yeah, okay, so the babs has been proved for at least 25 minutes, I will say. But till that size, really. Now, just give a bit of egg wash. Then you can put a bit of sesame seed, poppy seed, whatever, herbs. Okay, so 170. Until it's cooked, we put a timer anywhere. 10 minutes, and we see how it's like.
Okay.
Okay? The boobies baps are ready. Nice color. Underneath, they're still quite pale, but it's cooked, you can tell. Like that, they will stay soft. Take them out of the tray straight away, it doesn't dry. Okay, on a rack, like that the air goes through underneath as well. They smell delicious. Very nice and very soft. It's beautiful. So with it, we're gonna use the bechamel with it to make our toasted ham cheesy sandwich. Croque monsieur.